What you're seeing here is a dashboard built with Observable Framework responding to its window being resized. Not only do the different charts change size, but the layout also changes. How does this work? All this is done using cascading style sheets, or CSS, which are the browser's native language for defining layouts. In addition to defining the layout of the page, they also let us specify how it responds to being resized. Observable Framework makes it easy to resize components using the resize function. We can then define a CSS class that uses a grid layout. This definition creates two columns, with the second one being twice as wide as the first one. It also specifies the layout to fill the columns first rather than the rows. When we create the cards that populate the dashboard, the first two each occupy a single cell. These are the two cards containing numbers. The third one, which contains the chart, takes up two units both horizontally and vertically. This gives us a layout that places the two smaller cards one above the other, and the larger one with the chart next to them. They then also resize accordingly, so they stay proportionally the same. CSS also allows us to target specific window sizes, so we can specify a minimum width, say of 840 pixels. When you drop below that, a different rule becomes active. This one specifies two columns of equal width, and without specifying a flow, the grid defaults to the row-oriented layout. That's why the two small cards are now going to be placed next to each other. But even this rule is contingent on a minimum width of 560 pixels. Once we drop below that number, we end up with our layout class no longer being defined, and the class called grid taking over, which has a single column by default. So we end up with all the cards stacked on top of each other. And that is how we're able to build a layout in Observable Framework that resizes from a large widescreen desktop monitor all the way to a much smaller and narrower view like you would find on a mobile device. It fluidly responds to the size of the window changing and rearranges itself using web-native standard browser technology.